He was stabbed four times, actually. Twice in the stomach, twice in the shoulder. He was transported by Paintsville EMS to Paul B. Hall. When he got to Paul B. Hall, Paul B. Hall made the decision to ship him to Pikeville Medical Center for further treatment due to the trauma. She's being charged right now with assault second domestic violence. She'll have a court case, I do believe, today. And then it's up to the judge what goes on from there.